If the Bruins pull Tim Thomas, Nashville can try to pick the net from 160 feet because there's no negative result from icing the puck when you're shorthanded.
Don't turn into individuals now. Twice the Bruins from kind of a standstill trying to carry pucks into the offensive zone.
Thomas makes his break for the Boston bench. The net empty. Here's Peverly high slot. The shot just wide. Rebound. Lucic scores. Milan Lucic from beginning to end has tied it with 107 to go. He has been the best player on the ice today.
And he's rewarded for it late in the hockey game. He's the one that drew the penalty, created the power play. He's had great legs all afternoon. Peverly, good speed through the neutral zone. Gets center when you're on the attack. Now you got options. Blocker side, glove side. He misses the net, but it's to the Bruins' benefit because Lucic, with great speed, able to get to this rebound off the backboards. Chips it with the backhander. Rene maybe got a piece, but it finds the back of the net. Power play goal by Boston to tie it at three.
His 20th of the season. None bigger than that.